Nice. Yeah, put that in the bag. It's nice when it's wet, isn't it?
Here I am, I'm at Sharon Terrace in London. And this is Terry.
Hello there.
And you say to me about your allotment, it's not a conventional allotment.
It's not a conventional allotment. We use it more or less as a wildlife garden.
Yeah.
We've got a few things growing, but
yeah.
As I say, Sharon, we both love wildlife, so.
Yeah, that's fair, isn't
we've
it?
We've got many fruit trees. And
yeah, that's nice, that.
Butterfly bushes.
Yeah. Let's have a look at it.
Okay, then, certainly.
Well, this is it. 101. Room 101, Terry.
Room 101?
You mean
a
form of that? Room
101.
Goodness me, this is a fair old size, isn't it?
Yeah, it's so we've got a lot of fruit trees.
Plums?
Plums, yeah.
Looks like those plums coming on there. We've got some nice apples, cooking apples by the looks of it, Terry. Yeah.
Runner beans.
Cardio rice. You've got a mixture of flowers as well. It's well kept, Terry, isn't it?
Well, my son helps us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're all being filmed, Sharon. This is what's sitting down. Sitting down. Hey, you've got grapes as well.
Yeah, I can't believe that frost that we had, not this right
back. And all the leaves curled
up and down, and we thought that was it.
I was going to say, it just come
over, and it just, when we come back from
holiday,
these leaves
were
down different.
It's Elsa, look.
Oh,
Elsa.
Oh,
Terry said you would like to see my little dog.
Oh, yeah, and the little
black bird. Oh, yes, I couldn't realize. The two of them fight, unfortunately.
But,
Yeah, you've got a nice shed, Sharon.
It's only it's been broken to just once, and that was it.
But it's not the sort of thing you would keep any valuables in, though, is it?
No.
Terry's teas. Will I be sampling some of Terry's teas
later?
Never mind. Oh, lovely. Well, that's interesting.
Just a little bit of smoke.
Oh, lovely. I think it's wonderful, yeah, I love it, yeah, it's quite, it's much more established than mine, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And only trouble with this setup is you've got hooks on there, which you didn't have before, so they might be a bit problematic. Yeah, it might be like the other day. Oh, you got your new one out there?
You got my new GoPro down there with a mackerel on the end of it.
Oh, right, yeah.
It's the right waste of time yesterday, anyway.
All right, yeah, nice to see you again, mate. I watched the video, but there didn't seem to be any fish in that. What was it, a canal or a river?
It was just a very kind of small kind of river which goes into the canal.
Right, yeah.
And I think the canal, looking at the map, it was a bit further down.
Right.